Halal family, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, we'll be reacting to the passing away of Sheikh Ali Jaber. This video was suggested by Alfin Termakasi. Thank you very much for taking the time to send me your recommendation and suggestion. The video is by iNews ID and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So inshallah, we'll get started with the video first. And then at the end of the video, I'll be sharing with you my observation and reaction. So please make sure you stay until the end. With that said, now let's get started with our video.
Tapi ketika saya di Lombok ini, saya jauh lebih merasa nyaman karena ada ceritanya jemaah sekalian. Pertama saya berjuang di Indonesia memang di Lombok. Anak saya lahir Lombok. Salah satu kakek saya meninggal mati syahid karena lawan jajah Jepang di Lombok. Bahkan salah satu kakek, ayah dari ibu saya sendiri, termasuk dia juga kelahiran di Indonesia, di Bumi Ayu, dan juga adiknya juga kelahiran Lombok. Jadi hubungan saya dengan Lombok, bahkan saya bercita-cita, ya Allah, walaupun saya memilih dan memohon meninggal di Madinah, tapi kalau ya Allah, kalau saya ditetapkan meninggal di Indonesia, mohon saya mau dimakamkan di Lombok.
Allah, guys, we reacted to a video of Sheikh a couple of months ago when I believe an attacker tried to stab him on his shoulder. Alhamdulillah, he survived that attack, and I guess recently he got COVID. And although I believe, as far as I know, he did heal and got better, but he just recently passed away. So lucky is he that there are so many people in Indonesia and around the world that have been touched by him, that are making du'as for him. And today as well, if you guys can raise your hand and let's make du'a that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives his sin, widens his qabr, grants him jannatul firdaus, and give his family sabr and make the azab al qabr easy for him. So ameen, 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 ya rabbal alamin. Thank you very much, guys, for suggesting this video. I hope you guys like this reaction. If you did, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. If you'd like me to react to another video, you can put your suggestions in the comment section below. As always, Termakasi. Thank you very much. Shukran, merci, guys, for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, and inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.